Hello and welcome to Neha's Cook House with Batata Vada. Batata Vada is a famous Indian fast food from Maharashtra but famous all over India. It's made by deep frying a spicy mashed potato mixture coated with chickpea flour paste and usually served with hot chutney. This snack tastes so heavenly that you can never resist it. So let's go through the ingredients to start making it. 1 cup chickpeas flour, 3 medium-sized boiled and mashed potatoes, 2 tablespoon rice flour, oil for frying and cooking, 1 teaspoon crushed ginger, 1 teaspoon crushed garlic, 3 tablespoon lemon juice, 1/4 cup chopped green coriander, 1 tablespoon chopped green chilies, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, 7 to 8 curry leaves, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, salt according to taste. So let's start the recipe by first making potato filling for batata vada. For this, take boiled and peeled potatoes and mash them well. In total, I have used 3 medium sized potatoes. Once potatoes are mashed, let's cook potato masala. For this, take a pan and heat 1 tablespoon oil on medium-high heat. When oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds. Afterwards, put heat to low and add 1 teaspoon crushed ginger, 1 teaspoon crushed garlic, 1 tablespoon finely chopped green chilies, and 7 to 8 curry patta. Now saute them on low heat for 30 seconds. When their rawness goes away, add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder and saute again for 10 to 20 seconds so that all the spices are mixed and cooked well. Once the spices are cooked, add mashed potatoes. Salt, 2 tablespoon lemon juice, and some chopped green coriander. Now mix them well so that all the spices and flavors blend well in aloo masala and cook on low heat for 1 minute while mixing. When potato masala is cooked, switch off the gas and let it cool down. While potato masala is cooling down, let's prepare chickpea flour batter for batata vada. For this, first filter 1 cup chickpea flour, 2 tablespoon rice flour and 1/4 teaspoon baking soda with a sieve to remove any impurities, and it also helps in making a smooth batter. I have added rice flour to give crispiness and baking soda to give fluffiness to batter. Once they are filtered, transfer them to a bowl and add salt, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, and mix them well with flour mixture. Now all ingredients are mixed well, so add approximately 1 tablespoon lemon juice, which gives little tangy taste to batata vada, or you can also use 2 tablespoons of curd. Now start adding water little by little and mix it with a hand mixer to get a smooth batter. To make perfect batata vada, it's important that consistency of batter is thick but flowy like this. In total, I have used approximately 3/4 cup of water. Now potato masala has cooled down, so let's make balls from this masala. So first grease your palms, then take around 2 tablespoon potato masala and make medium sized balls like this. Similarly, make all balls from rest of the potato masala. Now all potato balls are ready, so let's start frying them after dipping them in chickpeas batter. For frying them, first heat oil in a wok on medium-high heat. To check if oil is hot enough to right temperature, first drop a small ball in oil. If it comes up quickly like this, it means oil is ready to fry. Now take a potato ball and cover it completely in batter like this. I am using a spoon as it's easier and safe this way, but you can also use hands to do it. When it's completely covered from all sides with batter, lift it and slide on edge of bowl to remove any extra batter. Now drop it gently and carefully in oil from edge of wok. Just be careful not to drop balls from distance, otherwise it can splash hot oil on your hands. Similarly, drop all balls in oil. You can fry 4 to 5 balls at a time according to the size of your wok. Now fry them on medium-high heat for 7 to 8 minutes till they turn light golden brown. Just keep flipping in between to fry them uniformly from all sides. You can see patata vadas are looking fried. So take them out on a paper towel to absorb any extra oil. And they are ready to serve. Patata vadas are looking so mouth-watering. So let's taste them. They are soft and crispy and taste just perfect. They usually go well with tomato ketchup, green chutney or tamarind chutney. You can enjoy them in breakfast or as a snack with a cup of chai. So enjoy this delicious recipe and don't forget to share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you want to try more recipes, please click on above videos. Have a healthy eating.